Go.
Hey guys, what's up? Of course, the one day I don't bring my GoPro with me, and the shuttle that takes me to class breaks down. That is, so me and Ann are just sitting here waiting and recording this on my phone, and yeah, we're gonna be late for class today. So yeah, I think we're just waiting for somebody to come fix the shuttle. I don't think I can get off because there's no power to it. So it's gonna be interesting to how are the shuttle drivers out there directing traffic through the park that we're stuck in. So yeah, it's pretty interesting. And there was a full busload of people, but everybody's gone now.
That's what I'm trying to do.
There's Howard right there directing the traffic. He's pretty good at it. So, who knows how long we're going to be here. Keep you guys updated.
Hey guys, what's up? I know I haven't posted a video in a while, and I apologize for that. But I'm coming to you guys now just to let you know that, I'm gonna try to post a video every week, a vlog and a gaming video on my new gaming channel, Too Legit Gaming, and I'll put that in the description below, but I just want to let you guys know that I'm gonna try my hardest to get back in the grind on YouTube here with the vlogs and the gaming channel, just cause I want to make a career out of this, or at least try. So I'm going to try to get back in that grind. But after I started this next semester here, I kind of realized like I'm kind of becoming an adult now, so I'm going to have a lot busier of a schedule, especially this semester. I have a few classes, but it's a huge workload in all of the classes, so that's going to take a lot of the time away from getting clips for a gaming video and doing stuff for the vlog. So I'm gonna try as hard as I can, and just bear with me, and I just wanted to apologize beforehand. So yeah, I will show you guys a few clips of things I've done since the last vlog, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Once again, please bear with me. I apologize if I don't post a video or if it's behind or something, but I'm gonna try to get a video up every Monday on both channels, so just stick around and see you guys later.
Thank you.
Last night, me and Ann went to go to class, and let's just say we didn't end up going because we got in the van, tried to start it. I was hooked down and everything. Ann went through all that hard work to strap my wheelchair down, and then Ann goes to try to turn the van on, and it doesn't start. So now today, they are coming to replace the battery. Let's hope that's the problem. Hopefully it's nothing more than that, because it'd be kind of nice to be able to get around. So we're going to go do that real quick.
Go.
What? Come closer.
She wants a close-up.
All right, so they came, and they have to load the van up on the truck, and we have to get it worked on. I'm just kidding. It's just a bad battery, so gonna get the battery replaced here. I want to load the van up on the truck and send a picture of my mom's printer, but I don't know if the guy will be down to do it. Let's wait for him to come back. We'll ask him. Are you down to help me print my mom?
Let me replace the battery first.
All right. Okay, I'm gonna call my mom. She says I'm pranking her. Hi.
I've been waiting for an update.
Well, I'm sorry, it took a little longer. They had to tow the van.
Yeah, right.
I'm serious. It was more than the battery, it was the starter. Anne was right, and you were wrong.
I told you not to let them tow it, Zachary.
Well, there was what else were we going to do?
Yeah, funny. You can laugh now before I go ballistic.
Well, I was trying to get the guy to load the van up on the truck. But he was going to help me prank you, but he forgot.
Nah.
He was going to load it up on the truck and we were going to take a picture.
Are you serious? Just to store me out?
Yeah, I got you a little bit.
Say something to the camera, Gunner. Huh? You don't have anything to say?
No.
How do you feel?
Oh.
You don't know? Can you wake up?
What?
Can you wake up?
Oh.
Hmm?
Oh.
Yes? You seem a little groggy.
Oh.
You seem a little groggy.
Oh.
Thank you.